It's the little tweaks and the little extra things to make grandma's home cooking the best. Preserving all of it through all of our mix of cooking, whether it's Cantonese or Peruvian dishes, I feel like that I'm connecting to where they've been. Eating my grandma's cooking always reminds me of home. But I just couldn't imagine not living with this food, not having those flavors and these dishes that make me feel comforted or make me feel at home.